Okay, so play the 16th note grids with diddles, and then you're going to put the right-handed diddles there and the left-handed diddles up there. Just, you know, slow tempo. Excellent.